Ding dong, the witch is dead. Let's party! Let's go on a vacation! Wait. Why are we recording? Let's play's done. Grunny's dead. Hi, I'm Dark-Minded Sith, and I don't know what we're doing. The game's over. Banjo's done. There's nothing more for Banjo to do. It's time for him to go on a vacation. Alright, Banjo, you know what? Just go home. That's right, buddy. Go home. Don't listen. I don't know why we're recording. You beat Grunny. Well, okay, you didn't beat Grunny, but the Gingenator owned Grunny because you awakened it. So why are we playing Banjo? The game's over. What are we doing? Come on, just go home, buddy. Don't listen to them. Just go home. Have a nice little vacation. Go play. Invite some of your poker buddies over. Have a good time. That's right, buddy. Oh, look at that. Banjo. If you notice, Banjo, when he had to go save Tootie, he actually took time to make his bed first. Wow, isn't that nice? It's like, oh my god, my sister's gonna captured by the witch. Let me just make my bed first here, and yeah. Anyway, let's take time to appreciate Banjo's home. You see, we got a picture of himself, his wonderful sister, whatever that is. Nice purple curtains to match the rug. Well, not really. I can take a dump. Yeah, it's a wonderful home that we never got to appreciate. Yeah, all because of stupid Grunny. So, look at that, man. Isn't that wonderful? A nice little picture of bottles there. Isn't that just the... Let's just take time to gaze at how wonderful... Oh, what is this? Way, you found my secret moving picture game? Complete this puzzle and you... No, the game's over. We don't... Yeah, new moves, perhaps? Maybe. That means... No, the game's over! What more can we possibly do? Use the control stick to move Banjo's hand. Okay, so we have to complete the puzzle to make the picture. Okay, fine. We'll do this, but then the game's over. Okay, I'm not... Banjo's gonna need a long vacation. For like 2 years after this. Come on, I mean, we can't... You know, I mean, it's not fair. We already beat Grunny. Come on, what more do we need to do? Alright. This goes here. That goes there. No, that goes there. That goes there. Yeah, this is a piece of cake. But come on, I mean, we're interrupting Banjo's vacation time. So, come on, I better get a good prize out of this bottles. I better get, like, a dream house in Hawaii for this. Come on. No, I said there. This isn't even really emulating that well. So I better get something great out of this. I better just get the most epic prize of all time for this. There, I did your puzzle. I made a wonderfully, perfectly emulated picture. Yeah, it was easy, Beetle Breath. Listen carefully, and I'll tell you. Use the tiles on the floor of the Sandcastle and Treasure Trove Cove to spell the word Bottles Bonus 1. Go and give it a try. Okay, Bottles, I'll take your word for it, but I better get an amazingly awesome prize out of this. Yeah, shut up. Alright, so we're gonna go do that. I better get something good out of this. Okay, Bottles. Bottles Bonus 1. So, O-N. Alright, after putting Bottles Bonus 1, I better get something really good. I'm hoping for an amazingly epic pri- What? What'd you do? Oh my god! No! This isn't funny! Big head? Big freaking head? That's my prize? I did your poorly emulated puzzle and I... This isn't funny! Help! Somebody! Migraine! Nipper, can you help me, please, Nipper? Ah, no! Somebody help me, please! Leaky, I need your help. My head has grown insanely huge due to some random cheat. I need your help, please! Leaky, if I take a dump in you, will you help me? Please? Leaky, please. You really suck. Donkey Kong's retarded cousin. I need help, Donkey Kong's retarded cousin. No, don't chase me. I know I'm a freak like you. Grunny, I already defeated you. Quit talking to me. Help me. No. Donkey Kong's other retarded cousin. Please. I don't know what to do. Don't. Come on, please. Ow. I gotta go talk to Bottles. I didn't even bother to close my door and lock it, but Bottles, I gotta talk to him. Bottles! My head's like bigger than my house! What have you done? Bottles, help me. Okay, we're playing a... No, I don't want to play another game! I don't want to play a game! Alright, I'll play your game. There, I did your game. Yippee. That's it. Now go and enter the word Bottles Bonus 2 on the sandcastle floor. Okay, I'll go enter Bottles Bonus 2. As long as it gets rid of my terribly large head. Alright, Bottles. I understand you just had to get one goofy joke off your chest. Okay, it did give me a few laughs, but I hope we can just move past that and take things seriously now. I hope your bonus this time is good. So, Bottles Bonus 2. So, T... W... Oh, come on. This one's gotta be good. This has gotta be a really Oh, Bottles! Come on, this isn't funny! Seriously! I'm like frickin' Bigfoot with frickin' banana... hands. Alright, Bottles, for real. This is not funny anymore. Give us a really good one this time. A really good secret. No, not another puzzle. Alright, fine, I'll solve the puzzle. Yay! Alright, Bottles Bonus 3. Okay, I think I kind of trust you this time, Bottles. I'll take your word for it. Alright, Bottles Bonus 3. T-R-T-H-R-E-E. What the? Whoa! Haha! Giant Kazooie! Wow, holy crap! That's actually pretty cool. I want to get away. I wanna fly away. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I want to get away. Now that I think about it, I really don't like a giant Kazooie. She's very conceited, so. Let's try your fourth one, Bottles. What else you got, buddy? Another wonderful puzzle. Let's solve this beast. There. No, it wasn't easy. Bottles Bonus 4. Let's go put it in. Bottles Bonus 4. F. O. U. R. Oh my god, what is this? Jeez Louise. Looks like me. Seriously. Alright, I'm going back immediately. Alright, Bottles. On to number 5. Let's see what you got. Let's do this. Oh. This is like everything. I'm long and fat hands and feet. Oh boy, Bottles, seriously. Hello guys, this is Sith. The reason I'm talking at the end of this video is because I can't do these last two puzzles because of the stupid ROM. It keeps doing this dumb thing where if I mess up on the puzzle, it restarts and goes back to the first puzzle all over again, and it keeps resetting the game. I don't know why. It's just not saving the game properly. So I just can't show these last two. So I'm just going to give you the information. The puzzle that I was fixing to do, after you complete it, Bottles gives you the code Big Bottles Bonus. And this is basically all the codes combined. It gives you the big head, the big arms, everything. And then you do the last one, which is the ultimate puzzle. And that gives you the ultimate cheat, which is Wishy Washy Banjo. And that turns you into the washing machine. That's all. After all this crap, Banjo and I and Kazooie really need a vacation. So we're going to go relax now. In paradise. Bye.